All right, so I have a surprise for you guys. Voila!
Ooh, okay, everybody get a slice?
Right. Signed by the man himself. He signed both of those right there.
All right, that's badass. Well,
yeah.
Is there another shirt like that?
No. Like, this is what I bought. This is for me.
For us?
Yeah, yeah.
For you?
Yeah.
The fuck do we care for?
Yeah. I just want to let y'all know, like, that I got it.
I thought you were gonna, like, oh, for y'all, we get something. How the fuck do I care that you got that?
Guys. It's a bit, you're supposed to act excited. So
you gotta fucking let me know ahead.
You're supposed to act excited, so when I count to three, you're supposed to be like going crazy and stuff.
Oh, okay.
Right? All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
That's fucking crazy, bro. Oh my. Bro, what? I want you so bad.
Guys, we got another package. Oh, buddy. Let's go. Look at those. We got the gray and the black Dropout Club hoodies. And then we have the Dropout Club flag. Super excited about these products, guys. The link to the merch website will be in the description. You guys go check it out, please. Man, first the AIRRACK merch, and then this. Something about packages lately. Fun fact about my life is I love Chick-fil-A. Every time I go to Chick-fil-A, I ask for Chick-fil-A sauce with my spicy chicken sandwich with no pickles, fries, and a large Dr. Pepper with light ice. Not my exact order, but it is my exact order. But guys, check this out. I'm starting my own Chick-fil-A sauce collection. Well, we're gonna throw a Chick-fil-A party. Bring your own food. I have the sauce. All right, so that's what we're gonna do. And if anybody ever wants to come over, if anybody needs Chick-fil-A sauce and just doesn't want to get it from Chick-fil-A, I got some, so I'll hook you guys up. I'm the Chick-fil-A sauce plug. Yeah, my life is so lame. All right, so it's Friday. Week has been a little hectic, I don't know. I'm gonna go to work, and then after work, I invited some people over for a game night. Will they show up? We'll have to figure that out. We'll have to find out. One thing I will tell you is that I don't like filming at the bar. I told myself all week I'm not going to the bar. I'm not doing it, okay? It's not going to happen. But if no one shows up to this game night, I'm probably going to end up at the bar. And if that happens, I'm going to end the vlog right now.